27 Mobile.
No, go, man. You come in like a gangbuster. The audio wants to let you know what's going on, man. Check out baby audio. That's just a small example of what's going on around Canton, Ohio. 27, tip top of the day. Audio man getting on down.
Hall of Fame. Master Blaster this year. And I'm back wide. I don't hear anybody else. 266
27
Mobile,
letting
you know.
Hey, you let that 266 know. Audio man just got done frying up some doggone bacon for him. Brother, do me a favor. Tell 266 I just got done making a nice, fresh piece of bacon for him. So tell him to come and get the doggone bacon before it goes cold. I'm gone.
The receive coming out again.
A lot louder than that.
Keen right up there with you on that one, so I gotta give that one time, but you hung in there a little bit longer. 266 27 Mobile, letting you know.
Hey, 27, tell 266 I got fresh bacon waiting on him. He needs to come and get it. Hey, 27.
You got a link to your YouTube channel there?
Tell him, audio man just got done with that doggone bacon. He's gotta come and get some there, Roger.
And he got fresh bacon. Maybe I'm missing something there, but something's sizzling. I'm
back. Yeah, well, the funny part about that whole scenario is that I'm over at Thunder Sticks and I'm hijacking his station right now. That's why I said that. It's about the only time I would be louder than Thunder Sticks, just because my voice is louder or something.
What's that?
I sent you a closer one.
All right, let me get my phone.
That's the front of it, though. Keep in mind, you can see on top of it, you see
that. Right over there in the hog yard, good day. Love Rancher on this hijack at Thunder Stick Station, no doubt about it.
Fox Car, will you, man? Fox Car with 5000, it's good.
Where'd you go, 27? I had to take a pause on the cars and talk with my son, but, hey, I'm waiting for him to grab that doggone piece of bacon. Ain't no doubt in my mind. 27 audio man is gone.
So I'm cutting all the trees down. I'm getting on.
Coming out there to get no kind of picture taken, Mr. Geritol Mobile. I don't want to get in trouble for breaking them camera lenses out there. Hey, I don't want to get in trouble for cracking those doggone camera lenses out there. So don't expect the audio man to show up, because God knows, man, I'll ruin that camera and the first doggone snap. It'd be like, oh, man, and I ain't paying for no doggone cameras. Hey, Geritol Mobile, audio man, gone. I don't know nothing about no pictures. I do a little bit of video here and there. Hey, you know, I do a little bit of this video gating from time to time out there. Ain't no doubt in my mind, but I don't know about taking pictures, man. I ain't no photographer, that's for doggone sure. Audio man, we just radio getting on down. God, 5 minutes went by that quick. All right, let's throw this one on YouTube.